so much. That last song was Slaughter on 10th Avenue. And it's a really hard song to play. But we only did it in one try. Okay, we're going to do a special song now. We're going to feature the young man on the drums. Okay, none of us can do the intro, so we're going to rely on you to do the intro, and I think you know what the song is. It's a drum song. So I'm going to count to three, and you all say, one, two, three. Some songs now that made the Ventures famous, and we're going to start out with their first hit, which was a song written in 1953 by a jazz guitar player named Johnny Smith, later done by a guitar player named Chet Atkins, and picked up by two guys named Don Wilson and Bob Bogle, who arranged this, or rather interpreted this song, in a very unique way. Here is Walk, Don't Run. The young man on rhythm guitar, Ian Spaulding, on this song. We're going to... Yeah, I've known him for a long time. Okay, we're going to do something that moved the Ventures forward again. And when the surfing phase started, the Ventures became known for the anthem of the surf music scene. Here's a song called Pipeline.
Thank you.
Okay, we've got to play our last song. Well, maybe not.
I should say maybe not.
But we are going to play a song now that most people remember the Ventures by. Most people remember the song. They really not know who did it until we tell them. Then they say, oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember that. No, they don't. Okay, we're going to play one that's a TV theme. And as a theme from the late 60s, here is theme from Hawaii 5-0. Tonight, so I'm going to ask the band to do something special, and then we'll do an encore number, but we're going to do something. I know it's past Christmas, but we want to do something specially for you guys tonight.